Five, four, three, we have ignition. And liftoff of the first United Launch Alliance Vulcan rocket, launching a new era in spaceflight to the moon and beyond.
Two good SRBs, hitting peak pressure on the SRBs. Everything looking good.